as this ball is roped into left field. It disappears over the fence, a line drive home run for Eric Gilkenbach. This ball mashed into left field. Kenneman's giving it a look, and it is gone.
Odd goal, getting another run back for Notre Dame.
Line drive snared by Daly. Beerling tees off. This ball is gone. The Irish have brought out the big sticks here today. High fly ball. If it's fair, it's gone. It is fair, and Notre Dame has the lead. Nico Cavadas with his first career home run. Line drive into left field, and LaManna has delivered. The freshman with a huge hit. One run is across. Here comes the throw to the plate. It's high. Notre Dame with a two-run lead. Hard hit back up the middle. They've got a three-run lead. Daly delivers. Komet comes in and gets a couple of weak groundouts and a swinging strikeout. And this ball is absolutely destroyed. His second home run of the game, Gilkenbach reaches five times. And Komet shuts it down. Game one of the series goes to the Irish.